what we did first was to get a blowtorch, put it behind green screen, and then record that. Then, getting the actual footage, recording it the chroma key, and then just blending it in. And remember, always use a trained professional on the blowtorch.